Namaskaram. All the God children are welcome to our Shainbal Gurukul, Sadhguru Maharishi Malabhava knowledge, Himalaji knowledge. So last time, in last part, we are discussing about our breathing theory. Today we will discuss about our total breathing rate and our body speed, about the breathing rate and mind speed with breathing rate, and our soul speed with breathing rate. In our breathing rate is very important for our yogic culture, for our humanology theory, for our human being. Because when we born, this breathing will start. When we will die, then it will stop. Then this is a very vital point. Then how it will be connect? That is called union, that is called yog. If you want to know the yog, if you want to know the system of yog, if you want to know yourself, then you have to know your breathing. Then how will you know yourself? Then what is your breathing rate? Last time we told our breathing rate is 15 times 1 minute. Our breathing rate is 15 times 1 minute. In 1 minute it will be 15 times. That means in 4 seconds that is 1 time. If you take like this way, that means 2 seconds you will take inhale and exhale. 2 seconds inhale, 2 seconds exhale. Just inhale 2 seconds, exhale 2 seconds. If you think about this one, then there is a 2 hole in our nose and there is a 2 part of our lung system. This 2 and 2 is called 4 breathing part or breathing speed. And this breathing speed, it will reach to your daily breathing speed, that is 21,600 times in 24 hours, that means one day. And that is a very vital number for our human being. That number will reach to your sun speed, sunlight speed, and it will take you to the cosmic universe. How? First you have to know how our respiratory system works, how our breathing process is to work through our whole body. First you have to know your body, system of your body, part of your body. Then you will know about your mind, part of your mind, speed of your mind, the knowledge about your mind. Then you will know your soul, the speed, the conscious mind and subconscious mind, unconscious mind, and then we will know, after that you will know your body, the speed of your body, what is your activity of your body. If you belong to your body only, then just focus 4 seconds. 4 seconds breathe in per second wise or per minute wise or per hour wise or per day wise. Just you will take 4 times, 2 seconds inhale, 2 seconds exhale. Just you take 2 seconds inhale, 2 seconds exhale. This breathing speed belongs to our nose, to our lungs. Then if you go to beyond about your nose to lungs, then how will it go? Then just close your eyes and take inhale 2 about 4. It will go to 4 seconds now, total 4 seconds. We will take and exhale. Then just you think about yourself. First 2 seconds it will be take your nose, 2 seconds it will be lungs, then it will reach to your heart, your blood circulation system. What is the function of your blood circulation system? Your blood circulation system is to work with oxygen. If oxygen is to reach to your heart or your heart system, then it will reach to your blood by through your heart pumping. And it will mix with your blood, and the poisonous blood it will come to your heart and the pure blood will come out from the heart. That is the system of your heart or blood circulation system. How it will be good? When you will take your breath in 4 seconds, 4 seconds inhale, 4 seconds exhale, then it will reach to your blood circulation system. Then you take one more, you just feel it will take your reach to your heart or not. Just you know. Just try to once again. This modern day some people cannot do, some person cannot do this 4 seconds inhale, 4 seconds exhale, because they are suffering by through the heart attack, the vein block, the dhamini shira block, this nadi block. That means your vein is already blocked by some kind of poisonous things, some kind of fat and some kind of lipid. That's why they are suffering by the heart attack. Those who have heart attack problem or breathing problem, you can try this one, 4 seconds inhale, 4 seconds exhale. Then it will be day by day, if you practice every day 108 times, then day by day, within 108 days, your heart problem, your breathing problem will be gone. That's why breathing is very important for your body. If you want to make your body pure, if you want to know more about your body, then breathing is a most vital point to know your body, to know your mind, to know your spirit. That's why you have to know the breathing speed. Which speed you will take? It will take you to your body, to your mind, to your spirit, to your cosmic universe. Those who want to come to the spirituality way, those who want to know about spirituality, then you have to focus your breath first. If first you know your body, then you will know your mind, then you will know your soul, then you will know your supremacy power or supreme power or cosmic universe. Then how will you go beyond 4 seconds or beyond your blood circulation system or beyond your heart, that is belong to 8 seconds inhale, 8 seconds exhale. Try to this one, then you will know. If you want to know your 8 chakra, that means 8 gland for hormones, if you want to activate that 8 gland of hormones, then you have to take 8 seconds inhale, 8 seconds exhale. Try to this one, then you will know how your body will be straight, how you will feel your body, you will know. Those who have some heart problem or vein problem or sinus problem or maybe breathing problem, try just 4 seconds. Someday later you can try this 8 seconds. Just those who can do 8 seconds, try this one. 8 seconds inhale, 8 seconds exhale. Just you will take. If you try like this way, then your full body will be active, full your 8 glands, vital glands will be active, pineal gland to harmonic gland. In our Indian tradition, they used to call Muladhara to Sahasra, it will be active. Muladhara chakra to Sahasra chakra, it will be day by day, it will be active, it will be activate or it will be vibrate. Just you try to know your body, then your body will become straight. If you take 8 seconds breathing, then your body will be straight, your spinal cord will be straight. And all the cosmic energy is inside your spinal cord. That is a very vital point. How will it will be active? How it will be merged in your spinal cord to your body or to your mind, to your soul or to your spirit? Then you have to know your breath. When you will do this 8 seconds inhale, 8 seconds exhale, your spinal cord will be straight. Try this one, you will feel like this one. Again you will try. Thank you. exhale. Just to check yourself, just feel final inhale, your spinal cord, it will be straight, it will stand straight. If you try this one every day, 8 seconds inhale, 8 seconds exhale, your body will be disease free day by day. Your body will be active. Your energy level of your work, it will be very pure and it will be very clean and you can try your work best. You can get some kind of extra energy, extra force to do your work. So if you want to do, try this one. If you want to do this one, then try to inhale 8 seconds, try to exhale 8 seconds. And what will happen? Your 8 gland, your main body, 8 gland bodies will be active. Your spinal cord will be straight and your body will day by day become disease free. If you want to make your body disease free, try to this one, this breathing process. In hemology, this is a very vital. In spirituality, that is also very vital. In your body, mind and soul connection, that is yoga, union, that is also vital. You can try this one, you will know. Sadhguru Maharishi Malababa is to say, breathing is a very important for your life. Breathing is a very important for your mind. Breathing is a very important for your spirit, spirituality and humanity. If you want to develop your supernatural power, just focus your breath first. When will you born, this breathing start. When will die, it will stop. Then born to death, breathing will be work. If breathing process is not happened properly, then you will get the disease. You will get the mind problem, headache problem, lot of problem, it will come, it will occur. So, try to know about your breath. First one, 2 seconds, inhale, 2 seconds, exhale. Then 4 seconds, inhale, 4 seconds, exhale. Then 8 seconds, inhale, 8 seconds, exhale. Then, when you will go to 16 seconds, inhale, 16 seconds, exhale. Your mind will come down. Your mind will get the peace. Your mind will get the harmony. You will get some chitta suddhi jnana. You will get some kind of purity of your mind. You will get some emotion in your mind. You will get some extra thought in your mind when you inhale 16 seconds and exhale 16 seconds. Just try this one. Inhale 16 seconds, exhale 16 seconds. Lot of people cannot do this one because they don't have the practice about this one. Just you take inhale 16 seconds, exhale 16 seconds. It will very slow process to calm down your mind, to calm down your body, to develop your mind and your body. If you want to develop your mind and body, just try this one. 16 seconds inhale, 16 seconds exhale. Just try. Exhale. When you will try this one, this inhale and exhale breathing process, then your mind will be peaceful, your mind will get harmony and peace. Those who want to get the peace and harmony in your mind, try to slow your breath in 16 seconds. Inhale, 16 seconds, exhale. If you inhale and exhale like this 16 second way, then your mind will be peaceful. You will get some kind of sleep. But don't go to the sleep. Your mind, you have to make the conscious mind. You have to make the Chetan, Chitta and Chit, Sat Chitananda, Ananda mind. Sat, Chit and Anant mind. That means you have to make yourself truth. You are searching something about spirituality, you are knowing something about yourself, you are knowing about humanology. Then you have to go beyond 16 above, that is 32 to 32, then 64 to 64, then 72 to 72, then 84 to 84, then 108 to 108. When you reach the 108, then you will know about humanology yourself. When you reach 64, then you will get your chance. So, always welcome to our humanology. To know more about our humanology, just visit our website malobaba.com. Contact with us in WhatsApp. It will reach to you to know about more about self.